Got my non-skid park along. I'm about to put another coat, so I just kind of mixed in what was rest with that. What was left with that, rather. This is the particle I'm using. I'm honestly used to something that's a little more fine, but it's still coming out acceptable, I guess you could say. Let's see if I can even capture that on the camera. Usually I use something a little bit finer, and it fills the spaces. So normally I would just pour non-skid granules into the third layer, the third coat, but I went ahead and mixed what was left in the gun with my next batch, and I'll do that with the next batch after that too, just to kind of add more granules. I'm not, this is fine, and it's going on fairly evenly, but I don't want them to come off. That's kind of the deal, you know what I mean? I don't want them to just wear down. So I might even have these guys run down and get some fine granules and do that instead. Place is right down the street, so shouldn't be too hard to do that. Or get his opinion, see what happens.